Hi guys, how are you? So in today's video, I want to talk to you guys about waking up and starting your day on the right note in order to not have a stressful day. So I want to share with you guys two tips that I use every day for me, which helps me start my day on a positive note. So first you have to think about, what are you doing when you wake up in the morning? Are you checking your phone? Are you jumping onto your emails? Are you calling someone right away? Are you turning the TV on and looking and watching the news? That's usually negative. Let's face it, the news is all about, most of it's negativity. There are some positive things, but a lot of it's negativity. How are you starting your day? So for me, the way I start my day on a positive note and a less stressful way to start my day is I always will check the time. So I grab my phone, I will check the time, but then I put it down and I really sit and I think. I usually ponder, because for me, a lot of times I can't even see in the morning. Like my vision, like it's really hard on your eyes when you're like just opening your phone and looking at a heavy light from your phone, even if you have it on really light, like the light, you know, low volume. I'm trying to think of the right word, the low volume of your light, the brightness, it's still really hard on your eyes. So it's also not good for your eyes. But then what is not good is jumping on to say social media. And a lot of times it can be negative too, just like the news. Like, are you jumping onto Instagram? Are you going and like, what are you doing? What are you doing? Because a lot of times, if you're just jumping onto Instagram, and that's what I was doing a lot too. I was like, oh, let's go on here. But what do you usually start doing? A lot of times you start comparing yourself to people and you start thinking, you start scrolling and looking at other people's feed and thinking, I'm not doing that with my day. Oh, look how they spent their day. What are you doing? You're literally starting your day on a bad note because you're comparing yourself to other people. So I usually don't ever go on Instagram. For me, I usually will, if I do go on my phone, it's YouTube, it's something positive. I'm usually watching something like how to make money online, how to better yourself, how to be positive. Like, I always start, if I'm on my phone, I start in a positive way. And I think that's something that people need to realize is, what are you doing on your phone? Another thing is always starting your day reacting. Like, the worst thing you can do is like check emails. You know, like, I don't check my emails for the first hour after I wake up, because I find it stresses me out all the time, because it's either something like, I have an online business, so it could be someone returning something. It could be just, even if it's a positive email, I don't want to react and I don't want to start my day typing and checking an email. That's not the way to start your day. Whether it's a coworker that stresses you out, or even if it's someone that doesn't stress you out, don't react. So it's not jumping on your phone and it's not reacting. It's all about how you start your day. Like, the best way to start it really is maybe yoga, sitting and pondering like I do, thinking about how are you going to get out of bed? What's the first thing you're going to do? Are you going to start with coffee, tea? Are you going to start doing your makeup? Like, I get my tea, I wake up and I start doing my makeup. And then usually for me right now, I'm trying to clean my room. I'm like detoxing my life of materialistic things. So it's starting my day off on a positive note. And I've also noticed that I really want to get out of bed in the morning. You have to have a reason. It's not just work and you have to. I have to get out of bed for work. You have to have a reason why. Why are you getting up in the morning? Like, have a reason. Maybe it's something you're doing at night. Maybe it's a fitness class at night. But it's not jumping on your phone, not reacting, and have a why. Why are you waking up? What is going to make you smile in the morning? That is the best way to start your day on a positive note. And it really sets the tone for the whole day of not being, like, if you start on a stressful note, I guarantee the rest of your day is going to be stressful. So you have to start on a really calm note and really ease your way into things. So that is my tip. Those are my tips for how to have a stress-free day and start your day on a positive note. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. I'll see you guys later.